We're about a mirror in the middle if you want to.
Don't get right in the middle of somebody else. Like go over here. Jess and somebody else. Or like go like in that corner.
Go back corner?
Or like right here. Like right here.
Nice, Tim. Good. Go, Tim. Go, Tim.
Well, like, are you doing one right now, Kate?
No, I'm just touching my leg.
So Lee did this.
You said don't
Lee. No, he said Lee did this. Oh. You're so guilty. Come here. I didn't lean.
Connect with artists whose work I had always admired but didn't know personally. personally, and so this was sort of a way to get that, do that act and to get to know them a little bit more. So I ended up reaching out and starting these conversations over a year ago, and it led to a lot of really nice friendships and conversations about art and teaching. So the title of the show, Always Be Around, comes from the rules that we have featured here. And for the other artists in the show, we just launched the website alwaysbearound.holycross.edu. So if you want to learn more about the artists in the show and see some of the documentation of the show, you can see it there. And as you can imagine, a show like this requires tons and tons of support and people helping you along the way. So thanks to President Rougeau for support. We really spoke about, can an exhibition go on in this time of transition? Thanks for coming. Thanks everyone for coming to the opening of Always Be Around, Breathing and Community Pedagogy here at
showing Lee our pre-show.
Hey, Lee.
What's up, Lee? We miss you.
What do you mean?
We're just you and Lee. We're
here looking at artwork. Talk about her connection to Daniel Berrigan and Philip Berrigan, who
graduated from the college in 1950, so you'll see that as well. And I also want to acknowledge Peter Fritz, who I'm
Level 7 song.